That clicking noise from your Pip-Boy can't be good. Okay, that was some bullshit. We've gotta do this more often.
Captain Larson, I'm heading up this little excursion. We've secured a perimeter and are prepping for the assault. Are we clear to initiate the assault? What's our strategy? We won't move in until you're on site. Then we do a sweeping clear, floor by floor. The vertibird will maintain a perimeter in case any of them try and make a run for it. Are we clear to proceed?
There must be some other way to resolve this.
You know as well as I do that those synths cannot be allowed to exist. Don't worry, our men should be safe. Now can we go?
glad that's over.
Thank you.
Can we trade a few things?
I'm busy.
I might have pulled a muscle or something.
Hey.
What you need? What's yours is mine. Right, darling. Need something? Sure, be glad to take. I mean, hold some stuff for you.
Heads up.
For sure, just for sure not. would be nice to fly away and leave the Commonwealth behind. But is there anything worth seeing out there?
Dead, put one more in his head for good measure. Why take the chance?
Sergeant Gavel.
Let me guess. Captain Kells sent you?
That's right.
Let's take this somewhere more private. Follow me. We've converted this section of the terminal into our primary supply depot. Everything the Brotherhood needs to operate passes through here. Supplies from the Pridwin, salvage from the field, we handle it all. Access is strictly limited to the logistics detail, and we track every crate, every bullet, every bolt that comes through that door.
Step aside.
Which is why I don't take kindly to these accusations. I know every soldier in this unit. The thought that anyone would question their loyalty makes me sick. If you've got questions, ask. Otherwise, stay out of our way.
Where should I begin my investigation?
You shouldn't. This is a waste of time. I've already spoken with my men. They haven't seen anything. Tegan's scribes just fouled up the books again. If you insist on questioning someone, go bother Lucia or Clark. I can spare them.
Tell me about the missing supplies.
We're down over 20 crates, if you believe the scribes. All food. Dried meat, Instamash, mac and cheese. It doesn't make sense. I could see someone stealing weapons or tech, but our thief goes to all this trouble for a lifetime supply of cram.
Lucia and Clark.
Knight Lucia and Initiate Clark. They were just posted to this detail a few weeks ago. They're still learning their way around, but I'll have them in shape soon enough. If you have to badger someone with your questions, it might as well be them.
Tell me about the logistics division.
I've been in charge of this unit for almost 10 years now. We're a small group. We stick together. And we keep the Brotherhood running.
That's all for now, Sergeant.
Take my advice. Poke around a little. Then tell the captain to let it go. It's not worth your time or mine.
You hear about the thefts, right? Look, I already told Sergeant Gavel everything I know.
You already spoke with Gavel?
He questioned the entire unit. None of us saw anything. Look, I want to get to the bottom of this as much as anyone. What do you want to know?
What's the security situation here like?
We're in the middle of a hardened military base, under constant guard. Nothing's getting in or out of here without us knowing about it.
You really think the base is that secure?
I do. And even if something did make it into the supply depot, there are knights on duty in here at all times. We'd see something.
Tell me about the missing supplies.
I really don't know anything. I've heard the rumors same as everyone else, but that's all.
What rumors have you heard?
Well, they say raiders with stealth boys hit the terminal every night, that supplies disappear faster than we can bring them in. It's a lot of garbage. I usually work the night shift. Believe me, the only thing you risk dying of is boredom.
Tell me about the logistics unit.
There are what? 10 of us now? Something like that. Our division reports to Proctor Tegan, up on the Pridwin. Sergeant Gavel handles day-to-day operations. He's run logistics for years. Other than the sergeant, there's Lucia, me, the scribes, and a few other knights who aren't fit for field duty.
Lucia?
I'm sorry. Knight Lucia. We were both assigned here a few weeks ago.
That's all, Initiate.
Knight?
Copper wire. Could you tell me where... Oh, I'm sorry, I don't think we've met. Knight Lucia, logistics. What can I do for you, Knight?
do you have time for some questions?
Oh. You must be here about the missing supplies. I'm not sure I can be of much help, but, what do you want to know?
What's the security like around here?
It's tight. At least 2 knights and a scribe on duty at all times. And we've got the entire base right here. We don't have much to worry about.
Is there any way to get past all that security?
Well, you'd have to be in logistics. We're the only ones authorized to bring supplies in or out. Then what? Well, there's no way you'd get a full crate of supplies off base. With all the patrols, someone would notice. But why steal anything in the first place? The Brotherhood provides everything we need. No one here has any connection to the Commonwealth. I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Do you know anything about the missing supplies?
Not really. I've heard it's mostly food and, vacuum tubes? No, sorry, they just lost those.
You lost some vacuum tubes? How often are supplies lost around here?
Someone had just filed them in the wrong place, apparently. Clark found them the next day. The little things do happen, but it never amounts to much. The sergeant may complain, but Proctor Teagan and his scribes are very thorough. 1 or 2 crates, maybe, but not this many.
What's it like working in logistics?
It's not a bad post. Sergeant Gavel is tough, but I've learned a lot from working here. I guess some people take to it and some don't. Like Clark.
What about Clark?
We joined the Brotherhood around the same time, about 2 years ago. We've always been friends. Well, until recently.
Why? What happened?
I don't know, honestly. He's just been distant lately. I'm sorry. It's probably nothing.
That's all for now.
Let me know if you need anything else. Now, where was I?
Why bother? That's just garbage. I tossed it.
Taking on a Deathclaw without backup is a great way to get yourself killed.
No luck? I told you it was a waste of time. Listen, I questioned every soldier in this unit. I didn't find anything. You're not going to find anything. If you insist on going through with this, stop bothering my men and go look for some real evidence. Hell, you've got the captain's backing. You could search every damn berth on the Pridwin, and no one would raise a finger to stop you. Now, is there anything else you need from me?
That's all.
Attention. Tomorrow's tactical briefing has been postponed. A new time and date will be forthcoming.
Pridwin is a magnificent ship, and we're lucky to have her in our arsenal.
Can I help you with anything?
You've been covering for Clark. Why?
What? What are you talking about?
I read your journal, Lucia. I want to know what's going on here.
What? All right. Clark and I joined the Brotherhood around the same time. He's been my closest friend for years, but since the battle, I feel like I'm losing him.
The battle?
Battle for the airport. It was our first real combat mission. It was something to see. The Pridwin coming in under full vertibird escort, guns blazing. We were one of the first teams to hit the ground. Dozens of ferals. We opened fire and cut them down. and hunted the ones that tried to run. It was everything I had hoped for. But Clark, he hasn't been the same since. It's like he's just given up. Since then, I've noticed him slipping off by himself once or twice a day. I never thought much of it, but do you think you could follow him? See what he's doing? His shift should be over in a few minutes. Maybe it's nothing, but I'm worried about him.
All right, that's it for today. What are you doing out here?
Where are you going?
I'm just out for a walk. I need to get away once in a while. I'm gonna head back in a few minutes. Don't wait up.
Initiate?
Excuse me. I don't want to talk right now. What are you doing down here?
I was following you. You led me right to the missing supplies.
Damn it! I thought I was being careful. Someone was bound to catch me eventually. I can't keep this up forever.
Keep what up?
Stealing food. I'm in logistics. No one even questioned me when I took them out of the terminal. I've been bringing them down here at night to feed the ghouls. It's been working so far.
What do you mean it's been working? Why are you doing this?
It's a long story. I had a friend who was a ghoul once. As human as you or me. But the Brotherhood. The Brotherhood says ghouls are abominations. They all deserve to die. Would you kill him too? Just because of who he is?
Was he a feral?
What difference does it make? Weren't they all human once? I joined the Brotherhood 2 years ago. In all that time, I never doubted our beliefs. Never questioned them. But during the battle for the airport, the ghouls, they just kept coming. I killed, I don't even know how many. They started running away, but we kept going. I killed them. I killed them all.
What did you expect? You knew what the Brotherhood stood for.
But I didn't. Not really. Not until that moment. After the battle, I needed some time to think. I found this place. And the ghouls. What could I do? Report it, and they'd all be killed. Ignore them, and they'd attack the base. I thought, if I brought them food, maybe they'd just stay down here. There wouldn't have to be any more killing. Do you think I did the right thing?
Do you?
I don't know anymore. What are you gonna do with them?
What do you think we should do?
Just let them be. So long as they stay here, they aren't hurting anyone.
They're a threat to the base. They have to be destroyed.
No! No, I won't just stand by and let you kill them. Not again.
Stand down, Initiate. That's an order.
Yes, Knight. And what about me?
In.
What? No. You know the captain. I won't even get a fair hearing.
I have to report this. When I do, they'll come for you. You need to get away before that happens.
Leave the Brotherhood? Just like that? You're right. I don't have a future here. I need a few minutes to get my thoughts together. Go on ahead. The elevator's in the next room. You can use my key card. I'll be up soon.
Elder.
Report, Knight. Have you completed your investigation into the missing supplies?
The ruins beneath the airport are filled with ghouls. Initiate Clark has been stealing rations to feed them.
He was what? God, you're serious. He betrayed his oath to the Brotherhood, stole our supplies, and tried to help those abominations? Where is he? What happened to him?
He's dead.
I expected as much. It's a shame. I had high hopes for him. Very well. We'll consider this matter closed. I have some caps for your service. We have squires in need of training. They're young recruits. They need a good example to follow. Someone to emulate. I think it's time for you to pass your skills on to the youngsters. Are you ready to mentor a squire?
I'm happy to help out.
Excellent. One of the squires is waiting for you. We've given her a location. Escort her there and show her how the Brotherhood deals with abominations.
Thank you.
It's always fascinating watching you create.
Ada.
A moment. The modification was successful. New hardware has been detected and software is updating. And installation complete. Analyzing mechanist hardware. The radar beacon is receiving a strong encrypted signal, but I can't determine the source.
Do you think the mechanist knows we're tampering with the beacon?
I've already added failsafes to ensure my location is secure and prevent any unintended commands the signal may issue. Unfortunately, one of that will help us determine the signal's source.
It's a good start, at least.
Absolutely. With some additional assistance, I should be able to decrypt the signal and locate the mechanist. Fortunately, I'm detecting another robo-brain in the Commonwealth that's receiving the same signal.
Which means the one I destroyed isn't the only robo-brain under mechanist control.
Yes, and we can use this to our advantage. The encryption on the source signal is complex, but not beyond solving. If you can bring me two additional beacons, they should provide the keys and algorithms that I need to enhance my decryption routines.
All right, let's do it.
Good. Let's get started. I'm uploading the location of the RoboBrain to your Pip-Boy now. Just be careful. These robots tend to travel in groups, so you're likely to encounter heavy resistance.
Hey, Ada.
Would you like me to go with you?
Time to hit the road.
Understood. Please, lead on.
No, no, no.